The climate crisis is already hitting all of us. We've been seeing droughts, record wildfires, more severe tropical storms, flooding that's destroyed crops. We need to do everything we possibly can as quickly as we can to prevent those from getting worse.
Everyone needs to think about what they can do to mitigate and adapt to climate change. The very future of our species depends on our wise and creative use of science and technology.
Carbon dioxide removal now is necessary and is a must-have in order to keep climate within a safe level. We need extra innovation, and that's why we support ocean-based carbon dioxide removal research.
This grant is allowing us to look at the natural ways in which the ocean takes up carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. And we're using this research to help develop engineered solutions to deal with the climate crisis.
ClimateWorks is willing to take the risk to study solution-driven questions.
ClimateWorks Foundation is here to really help all of climate philanthropy do more and better on climate action in a way that benefits people and communities.
The funding from ClimateWorks has been instrumental in the work we're doing to help families adapt to rising temperatures. Families that don't have access to affordable cooling are at greater risk of heart disease and premature death. And rising temperatures is making the situation worse. We have to help families buy affordable and energy-efficient cooling equipment.
We've been able to see gigaton scale impact through our policy work, and we've been able to see the mobilization of millions of dollars of public and private finance towards efficient climate-friendly cooling.
ClimateWorks has taken a collective impact approach to addressing climate change. And that's what the museum wants to do as well through its exhibits, through its programs. We are proud to give the 2023 Stars of STEM Award to ClimateWorks.
What gives me hope is just how much people are beginning to really understand the depth and the urgency of the climate crisis. We can collaborate and cooperate together to actually deliver the transformative change we need.